political firestorm from the governor of Mississippi today, who said he thinks American kids are struggling in the classroom in part because moms have entered the workplace. Cue the arguments and the facts from ABC's Lindsay Davis.
Even before the governor of Mississippi answered the question, he knew what he was about to say was controversial.
Every single one of your states.
You want me to tell the truth?
Governor Bryant was one of three governors participating in a Washington Post live event about the importance of ensuring that children read well by the end of third grade when they were all hit with this question.
How did America get so mediocre?
The question of mediocrity was aimed at educational statistics, specifically reading. Governor Bryant was first to answer.
I think both parents started working, and a mom is in the workplace. It's not a bad thing. I'm going to get in trouble. I can just see, I can see the emails tomorrow.
Critics didn't wait until tomorrow.
The stats don't back him up, and it's kind of offensive just to put it on the backs of working parents.
While some find his answer offensive, we wanted to know if there was any truth to it. In this country, 67% of mothers with children under 15 have a job outside the home. But get this, in Finland, where 77% of women work outside the home, they're actually ahead of the U.S. in reading.
So it's the mother's place to teach them to read? No.
But I think there was that loving, nurturing opportunity that both parents had a little bit of time. In today's society, parents are so challenged.
Ironically, it's a challenge Bryant knows well. His wife has worked outside the home for more than 38 years, including while their two children were growing up. Lindsay Davis, ABC News, New York.